this problem, we're given an NMR spectrum, and we're asked what product it matches. So notice we have three hydrogens around 7.